Well, the price of the truck will always include the $20 initial fee, so let's write that first. Then, whatever the number of miles we drive, we have to multiply it by 2, since the cost is $2 per mile. So we should add 2x to our expression. And what's great is we can check this. If we drive 20 miles, we know the cost should be $60. Let's plug in 20 in for x to make sure that's true. Sure enough, what do we find? The price is $60. This expression works.